And we have more breaking news tonight, this time in New Jersey, where two yachts have been destroyed by fire. The boats went up in flames around 9 o'clock tonight at the Dudley Street Marina in Jersey City. One of the boat owners escaped. No one was on the other boat, but one person on the dock had to be rescued by firefighters. No one was hurt. It's still not clear what sparked the fire. One of the vessels has sunk.